everyone, Drea and Tim here with another EDU in 90. Many of you requested episodes on computer science programs, so in the upcoming months, we'll be featuring Google programs that can help bring you coding into the classroom.
And to start, we'll focus on CS First, a program that teaches kids the fundamentals of coding. And one of the best parts about the program is that it requires no prior experience coding for teachers or students.
Google CS First is a free computer science curriculum geared for students ages 9 to 14. The program uses themes like music, art, and sports to show students that coding can be a way to explore their many passions.
That's right. The CS First program highlights the role that coding plays across a diverse set of industries so that students can understand that it's a skill that can be used in ways that they may not have initially imagined. With CS First, students use a programming language called Scratch to build their own animated stories. In Scratch, students code using blocks that snap together like puzzle pieces. For example, in the Code Your Own Google Logo activity, students design their own version of Google's logo by drawing and editing letters, adding animation, and more. Teachers and volunteers do not need to be familiar with coding in order to guide students through the CS First activities. Each activity and theme comes with tutorial videos to help students understand the basics of computer science.
In addition to instructional videos, the program provides lesson plans, solution sheets, and other resources so that anyone with a passion for helping students explore and create has the tools they need to lead a CS First club. When you sign up to start a CS First club, you can download and print the materials in English, French, German, and Italian. In some countries, you can even receive a free kit of printed materials, including stickers and passports for your students.
To learn more about bringing CS First to your school, check out the program website at g.co/csfirst. There, you can sign into a personalized dashboard and access the full curriculum and tons of digital resources.
That's a wrap on today's episode. Make sure you subscribe to our education channel and check us out next time for another EDU in 90. See ya!
Check out last week's episode to learn all about differentiation with Google Classroom.